So in this video, we're going to talk about the existence of competitive equilibrium. Let's again note, this is the original allocation, and this blue point here represents A's choice on the budget line. A is consuming more X at this point than at the original allocation. The difference between what he is consuming here and what he originally has is what he has to purchase in the market. B, in contrast, is supplying some X, but A demands more X than B is supplying, so this difference represents the excess demand in the market. And look what happens. I'm now going to lower the relative price. Look what happens to the excess demand. As I lower the relative price, the excess demand gets bigger. As I raise the relative price, the excess demand gets smaller. And I'm going to raise it a lot now. And so eventually, as I raise it enough, I get negative excess demand. That is, I get excess supply. If at very low relative prices, we have positive excess demand, but at high relative prices, we have negative excess demand. And if the excess demand is continuous, and that means both offer curves for A and B are continuous, then somewhere in the middle, there will be a competitive equilibrium. That happens where the offer curves cross. So low relative price, positive excess demand, high relative price, negative excess demand, there will be an equilibrium as long as the offer curves are continuous. Uniqueness happens if that function is monotone. So if the excess demand function is monotone in the relative price, you get a unique competitive equilibrium. Monotone in excess demand is a strong result. It doesn't have to happen, but when it does happen, you have a unique solution.